drink a sardine or a liver sausage. I need one of those things. Get out of your icebox last Easter.
No, this is a fresh can of my food this morning.
You mean your old lady dropped the carcass out of bed for you?
Well, sure, she has an egg when you were in the first day of school.
Hey, where are you at? Hey, what's happening, Kinnicks?
Hey, Kinnicky, what you got in the bag? I'm pretty happy, sorry.
Get out of here, that dog food. I miss having my stomach none of that crap. Where you been all summer?
What did you do with the FBI?
I was just asking.
I was working. Which is more than you need two skits can say.
Working? Yeah. Where?
Walking to Boston, Barton City.
Nice job.
Hey, Craig. I'm saving up tips and weeks. That's the reason I took the job.
You getting a car, Kinnicks?
Hey, cool, what kind?
I don't know what kind, you moron. And I've got a name all picked out. Grease Lightning.
Ooh!
Nifty.
Yeah, maybe you want to get a hamster instead.
Oh yeah, go ahead, laugh it up. When I show up in that baby, you two suckers will laugh out the other end.
Will we ever?
Hey, what'd you say, Sonny?
Son of a bitch! I got only the bitch again for me. She hates my guts!
Nah, she got a heart for you. That's why she keeps putting you back in class.
She's just waiting for you to grow up.
Yeah? Though this shit, she's gonna wish that she's never seen me.
Yeah?
What are you gonna do to her? I'm just gonna take none of her crap, that's all. I take no crap from none!
What's all, Rebecca?
Oh, hi, Miss Lynch. Did you have a nice summer?
Doc, aren't you supposed to be in class right now? You were just dawdling, weren't you? It's a fine way to start a new semester, Mr. Lantieri. Well, are you going to stand there all day?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Then move.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm sure glad you didn't give her all your crap, son. You would have really told her off, right?
Shut up.
Hey, Jack, who's that chick with Frenchie? Is she the one you were telling me about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. Seems pretty cool. Maybe I can find her pink ladies.
Just what we need, another broad hanging around.
Hi, you guys. This is my new next neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski.
This year's result, that's Marty, and you remember Jack.
Sure. Hi.
Hi. Pleased to meet you.
Mom, sit down.
Hey, Marty, those are glasses.
Oh, yeah. I just got them from school. Did it make you look smarter?
Nah, it's just your face.
How do I first put it on the bra?
I'll take it!
So, how long have you been around here, Sandy?
Since July. My father just got transferred here.
French, what do you do to your hair? Really looks tough.
I just switch it up a little.
Can I get close to Sandy?
Smells kind of funny.
We don't eat half a chip of beef, better known as bar from the block.
Don't mind her, Sandy. Some of us like to show off and use scurvy words.
Some of us check out this toilet mouth over here.
Your sizzle!
So how did you sizzle fast, Sandy?
It seems real nice. I was gonna go to Immaculata, but my father had a fight with the mother superior over my patent leather shoes.
What do you mean?
Well, she said the boys could see my skirt in reflection.
Swear to God.
Where did you get shoes like that? Hi, kids!
Oh, look who's coming. Patty Simcox, little Lulu Rydell High.
Yeah, wonder what she's doing back here with us, Bob.
Maybe she's coming up here and wants to be alone.
Well, don't say hello.
We won't.
Is there room at your table? Oh, yeah, move over, French.
Oh, I just love the first day of school, don't you? Oh, it's the biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never guess what happened this morning.
Probably not.
Well, we announced the nominees for this year's student council. And guess who's up for vice president?
Who?
Me! Isn't that wild?
Isn't wild.
I just hope I don't make too far a showing.
Well, they sure do wish you all the luck in the world.
Oh, thanks. Oh, you must think I'm a terrible clod. I didn't even bother to introduce myself to your new friend.
I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. Sure, I'm glad to have you here at Rydell.
Thank you.
And you'll be a cheerleading tryouts next week, won't you?
Oh no, I'd be too embarrassed.
Don't be silly. I could give you a few pointers if you'd like.
Ah, son of a bitch!
Goodness gracious!
Nice language. What was that all about?
One of my diamonds fell in the macaroni.
Hey, ain't that Danny over there?
Wait.
Yeah. What's he doing hanging around the girls' gym entrance?
Maybe he's hot for some chick.
One of those things we're sitting around since kindergarten. Not quite.
Hey, Danny, what you doing?
That's good, dude. Play a real cool.
Leave him alone.
Hey, you guys, what's shaking? What you say, Zuko? You see any good-looking stuff over there?
Nah, just the same old chick somebody's been with.
We can meet on summer, Danny.
Well, I spent a lot of time down the beach.
Rocks.
Well, The one that's wondering was sort of cool, you know?
You mean, she goes all the way.
Is that all you're gonna think about setting free?
Come on, Mizuko. You got a little, right?
Look, man. That ain't none of your guys' business.
Come on, Zuko. That's the way you're gonna be.
You guys wouldn't want to hear all the horny details anyway, would you?
Yes!
Coochie,
yes.
Coochie.
Yes.
Well, I spent most of my summer
at
the beach. What for?
Because
a grad
pool
back there. You should have gotten
yeah,
my
swimming
Clorox. Well, actually, I met a boy there. You hauled your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy. It's just sort of special boy.
Are you kidding? There ain't no such thing.
Okay, you guys. Wanna know what happened?
Yeah!
It was all very nice. He was very romantic.
Some love and handy about us.
Some love and handy so fast.
Medical, crazy for me.
Yeah, maybe we'll talk to the next student council meeting.
Juan, I tell you, they're always chasing me.
Not you, Paul. Danny.
Yeah, we've got a surprise for you. Hello, Danny.
How are you, Sam?
Fine.
Yes, yes, Juan. I thought you were going to knock your ladder.
I changed my plans.
Oh, yes, yes, that's good. I'll see you around, I guess. Come on now, let's go.
Whoa, 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 where do you know her from, Danny?
Who? She's no friend of the family.
She's pretty sharp. I think she's got eyes on you. Did you notice?
I'm good. It was so nice this summer.
Don't worry about it, Sandy. Gee, it was so nice to see you. You dropped his lunch.
Okay, how about you come right back with me? It'll be just us girls.
Yeah, those guys are a bunch of creeps.
Yeah, still looks like this creep on the mom.
Still familiar.
Danny once shoot up the charts like a rocket by the Belgian Rays. Going off to Barney and Sheila and the kids down at Mom's school store, and especially to Little Joy and Little Don, so listen in while I give it a spin.
Hey, it says here that Phoebe doesn't love us so she this movie star and might be getting married.
Oh no!
Who cares? As long as they don't get their hooks into cooking. Jeez, guys, I almost forgot. A little sneak peek to get the party going.
Talent is coming. Wow, it's important!
Hey, we need glasses. We got movies. It's kind of sweet.
I think I like Thunderbird better.
Okay, Princess Grace.
I didn't say I didn't want any. It just don't taste very strong. That's all.
Hey, I bought some Twinkies. And I want one.
Twinkies and wine. That's real fast, Jen.
It says right here, it's a dessert wine.
Hey. Sandy didn't get any wine.
That's okay, I don't mind.
Bet you didn't have to drink before either.
Sure I did. I had some champagne at my cousin's wedding once.
Ooh, I'm doing a ding ding. No, you gotta chug it like this. Otherwise, you'll just swallow air bubbles and that's what makes you throw up.
I never knew that.
Sure, Rudy from the pre-lounge told me the same thing.
Hey, Sandy. Do you have any earrings? I think they make a face when you're skinny.
Oh, yeah. I got some big round ones made out of real mink. They look great on you.
Would you like me to fish your ears for you, Sandy?
I want to be a petition, you know.
So you feel good? Stick mine for me.
Oh, no, my father probably killed me.
You still worry about what your old man thinks?
No. But is it awfully dangerous?
You aren't afraid, are you?
Of course not.
Good. Hey, Marty, you got needle around?
Hey, how about my virgin pin?
Ha! Nice to know it gives me something.
What's that crack supposed to mean?
Forget it, Marty. I was only teasing you.
Yeah, but tease somebody else. It's my house.
You would hold still?
Hey, French. Take Sandy and the John, would ya? My old lady would kill me if we got blood all over the rug.
Huh?
It only means for a second. Come on.
Oh, we missed all the fun. Hey, Marty, I need some ice in our earlobes.
Look, why don't you just let the cold water run for a little while and stick her ear under the faucet?
Listen, Frenchie, I'm not feeling too good.
I don't think this is Sandy. If you want to be with the pink ladies, you gotta get with it. Otherwise, forget it. Go back to your hot cocoa and your girl stuff.
Okay. Hey, Sandy.
Come on, Frenchie.
Don't say it. If she screws up, she'll stick your hair to cover your ears.
Party, har, har. That chick is becoming to be a real nerd.
Lay off, Rizzo.
Yeah, she can't help it if she ain't been around.
Yeah, well, how long gonna play babysit for
her? What was that?
Hey, Marty. Sandy's sick. She's heaving all over the place. Did you hear her any?
Nah, I only needed one. As soon as she got blood, she went,
what a party.
Jeez. Getting kind of chilly. I think I'll put my robe on.
Hey, Marty, where'd you get that thing?
Oh, you like it? It's from Japan.
Yeah, I think it's made in Japan these days.
No. This guy knows sent it to me.
No, he ain't a Jap.
He ain't a Jap, stupid. He's a Marine. A real doll, too.
Oh, wow. Hey, Marty, can you get me one of those things? Hey, you never tell us when you're any Marine.
How long have you known this guy for? Oh, just a couple months. I met him on a blind date at the roller rink, and next thing I know, he joins up. Anyway, right off the bat, I start sending me things. And then today, I got this kimono. Oh yeah, look what else!
Oh, neat!
Just a tiny bit too big, so I gotta get some angora for it.
Jeez, engaged to Marine?
Hensville.
What's his guy look like anyway?
Got a picture? Yeah, but it ain't too good. In a uniform. Here he is, right next to Paul, ain't that?
How come you keep kidding?
Oh, his old girlfriend is in the picture.
What's this guy's name anyway?
Oh, it's Freddy. Freddy Shulka.
He a Polak?
No, I think he's Irish.
Do you write to him a lot, Marty?
Pretty much. Every time I get a present.
What do you say to that?
Freddy, my love, I miss you more than words can say.
vouch for the car.
Well, at least I'm real too.
Hey, come on, let's go just boost this grandpa from somebody.
11 o'clock at night? Sure. Why don't we go sell at police station?
Police station? What a laugh, at least it's kind of hooked out from the cop car.
Hey, he comes that cop and just let him transfish the evidence.
Oh.
Yeah, wait a minute. Nicky.
Alright, put those things back in the car, dipstick.
Jeez, why don't you grab two going home if you don't know me at Slate?
Hey, where'd you get these cold dice?
Hey, Kaneki, what's he doing right around this fucking tunnel anyway?
What do you mean? This is Grease Light?
You really expect to make out that side you can?
Hey, get that glass here.
Nice color. What is it? Candy apple primer?
Don't worry about that. Wait till Super Benji can give her a paint job. She'll work like a champ.
The one and only Grease Lightning!
Why does that have to be automatic, systematic,
oh!
But you know what I mean.
I'm not sure. It looked to me as if you had a new girlfriend or something.
Are you kidding me? Say, if it were up to me, I wouldn't even look at another girl past you. Tell you what, we're having a party in the hot toilet for Benji. She's gonna quit school before she folks get to go to beauty school. How would you like to make a dinner with me?
I'd really like to, Zane, but I'm not sure there's girls on your mound anymore.
Sam, listen. When you're with me, ain't nobody gonna start getting salty with you.
All right, Daddy. Let's not let anyone ever come between us again, okay?
Why should I?
That name call you? Rum?
That's just a nickname. It's sort of like a title.
What do you mean?
I'm the King of the Mooners!
The what?
I'm the Mooning King of Rydell High.
You mean you don't have to bet high people? That's pretty raunchy.
Nah, it's neat. Once mooned old Lady Lynch. She never even knew her. I'll go right out of calling. She didn't even know who it was.
Too much. I guess I'd been there. I mean, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I wish you'd been there too.
You do?
Thank you.
Sandy!
Weird chicken.
Hey, Rizzo. Oh, just come to dance with me.
Huh? Yeah, sure. Why not?
Jeff, are you doing that tomorrow night?
Tomorrow, let me see. No, why?
You want to go to the dance with
me? You kidding me? Sure, brother!
Hey, Frenchie, can you still go to the dance when you quit school?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
Nothing. I'll see you there.
Hey, good Nikki. How about giving me a ride to the dance tomorrow and I'll lose a couple of rods?
With what, Mikuk? Funny.
Nah, I got a date coming from across town. I hear she's a real bombshell.
Gee, I don't even know if I'll go to the dance.
Why not, Barbie?
I ain't got a date.
Don't you worry about that. I'm just a guy. Hey, Eugene!
Thank you.
breakfast that you were asking about.
Yes, I do eat more tartares. I never knew you were such a fabulous dancer, Daddy. So sensuous. Do you mind?
Yes.
Fontaine taps you on the shoulder. You must leave the dance floor immediately.
I just want to say, Julie, in all sincerity, Miss Lynch, you're doing a really, really terrific job here. It's terrific. And I sure bet these kids are lucky to have you for a teacher. So I'll bet in all sincerity, you're really terrific. It's your terrific kids. Having fun, you're not. And some lucky guy or gal's gonna go walking home with a stack of terrific prizes. But don't feel bad if the bump is out, because it don't matter if you win or lose, it's just what you do. So, okay, pets, throw your mittens around your kidneys and then.
Thank you.
think that's it, Connor, anyway.
Fletching, I'm in the shop. Hey, French. What's shaking? You get out of your suit already.
Oh, I pet tonight. The beauty teacher should take out working there. Don't know nothing. Hey, what's with the arsenal?
We got a rumble with the flame juice.
No lie, how come?
You know that broad that they're into to the base.
Can Cha-Cha beat
Garaccio? Godzilla, 1, 2, Cha-Cha-Cha, 3, 4, Cha-Cha-Cha.
Well, it turns out, she goes steady with the leader of the Flaming Jukes, and she told this guy that he tried to put his hands all over her.
If he did, he must have been making a buck collection for biology.
What time?
9 o'clock.
I swear I got field trains at 9:30.
Can't you see the way, man?
Not a chance that coach would kick my butt.
The coach!
Besides, what am I supposed to do anyway? Stomp on their heads with my kid shoes!
Come on, man. What are you trying to do with all this attractive crap anyway?
Look, what are you talking about? Look, man, I gotta cut it. I'm in the middle of a race right now. See you guys later.
Got to find some cheerleader or something?
Coach! Look at that! If I can make it, I gotta jump.
He causes a ruckus and then falls out of us.
Jeez, next thing you know, he'll be getting a crew cut.
I think he would be doing a flat top.
Well, let's go eat.
Hey, how about splitting a super burger?
Yeah, alright.
Good, thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Frenchie, maybe I could come down to your beauty school shop sometime this week and we could split a coat or something.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'll see you then.
Jeez, what am I gonna do? I mean, I can't just head up when I dropped out of beauty school already. I can't go to the palace for a job with all the guys sitting around. Boy, I wish I had one of those guardian angel things, like in that Debbie Reynolds movie. With that means somebody always there to tell you what's best.
Sad to tell, teenage ne'er-do-well, most mixed up, not delinquents on the block. Your future's so unclear now, what's left of your career now? Can't even get a trading on your smile.
Thank you. Love has moved all along. I sit and wonder why.
Sandy.
Look, that's my business.
nobody else's problem.
Do you really believe that? Didn't you see Kimiki's face when you left here? It's Kimiki's, isn't it? Well, I guess I've said too much already. Good luck, Rizzo.
Just you wait a minute, Miss Goody. Who do you think you are? Handing me all this sympathy crap. Since you know the answer, how come I didn't zoom with you tonight? Just you listen to me, Miss Sandy.
There are worse things I could do than go with a boy or two. Even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trash and no good, I suppose it could be true. But there are worse things I could do.
Thank you.
What's the matter? Did you have a fight with Danny?
Hey, pom-poms, why don't you make me a track star too?
Nah, get me out of the field. I'm a better broad jump than Zuko.
You're disgusting, all of you! You can have your Danny Zuko, you worthless bums!
Nice job.
What's the matter? Don't you like Dad anymore?
As if you didn't know! He quit the track team!
Yes!
I just found out. The other day, the coach asked Danny perfectly nicely to get a haircut. Tanny made a shamefully crash gesture and walked straight out of the field!
What's a shamefully crash gesture?
He gave him the finger.
What a thief! Not only that, but before he left the locker room, he smeared Get Ben Gay, the team captain's athletic supporter.
Oh! Hey, you guys. What's shaking?
Hey, Danny. Hey, Zuko. What'd you say?
I guess you got the word, huh?
Yeah. You want to go with Mouse? Why don't you make your mouse go?
Yeah, sure.
Danny, I want to talk to you.
He's awesome, Danny.
He's very important, Danny.
Aftermath. And it's time you big number song.
So,
see you later, Danny.
Remember, Sandy, play it cool.
Sandy, you're something else.
Oh, so you know this stuff.
Sandy. Me and the guys, we were just gonna go down and watch some of the Mickey Mouse stuff. How'd you like to come down with us?
Danny, what's gotten into you? You couldn't possibly be interested in that balloonsy.
Something else.